Hey you. Yeah, you. Have you ever dreamed of a dinner with a high-profile rap superstar? Well, we have the next best thing.
You do dinner with Jay-Z, he's not really gonna teach you how to make money. He's not really gonna tell you no secrets. He's not gonna be, here's how you make money, kid. We'll talk boxing, you know, political, politics, relationship advice. I'm here for you, baby. Come have dinner with me.
For just the low price of $6,000, you could have dinner with R.A., the Rugged Man.
They don't have creme brulee in this fucking place.
That's right. Dinner with Rugged Man. An all-access pass to one of the most controversial minds in hip-hop.
Ask me anything.
You'll have the chance to sit down with the Rugged Man himself and discuss such topics as politics.
Yeah, Agent Orange killed my family. It's true. Yeah. That. Yeah. Toast. Do you like fish? They have the gamberoni a la vino bianco.
Hip-hop.
Me and Vinny Paz doing an album together. When? Do you eat meat? I like meat. If we gotta do vegans or special food for special people, we'll do that too.
Films.
No CGI. It was just like shit screaming out of the guy's face. You never saw that? This is quite tasty tomato soup. Quite tasty.
Finances.
I can't really teach you how to make money. I'm not really that good at that. But I'll tell you funny stories. You get a lot of those for your money. Like, is this supposed to be a joke already? Yo, you paid to be here.
And more. Plus, you get to eat food, too. Isn't that sick, my guy? Can you believe it?
Want some kind of coffee or something?
Yunny, all you have to do is go to Indiegogo.com and help R.A. fund his upcoming feature-length film, Suicide Disco.
If you come to dinner with R.A. the Rugged Man, the dinner's on me. You know, I'll pay the bill. I'll come to you, I'll bring you to me, whatever we gotta do to get you, to help me make this film, I'll go anywhere in the world.
Visit indiegogo.com/suicidedisco for your chance to sit down with R.A., the Rugged Man.
Whatever the hell you want to talk about. You can talk about Barbie and My Little Ponies, Japan.